What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to disable 5G on your iPhone. 5G wireless connectivity promises super fast speeds, low latency, better reliability, and more. However, 5G network coverage is still incredibly thin outside of major metropolitan areas, and as a result, prioritizing 5G connectivity over an available LTE network may actually result in a worse experience for you. Thankfully, Apple makes it easy to turn off using a 5G network on your iPhone so you can test that and see if the experience is better for you. Now let's walk through the steps to turn off 5G on your iPhone. Step 1. Launch the Settings app on your iPhone. You'll land on the Settings screen. Step 2. Tap Cellular in this menu. The cellular screen is shown. Step 3. Tap Cellular Data Options. You'll see the Cellular Data Options screen. Step 4. Tap Voice and Data. The Voice and Data screen is displayed. If you're using 5G on your iPhone, you'll see a check mark next to either 5G On or 5G Auto. You can ensure 5G is turned off on your iPhone by tapping to place a check mark next to LTE. 5G will be disabled going forward. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.